remember that last election when the white folks was in action trying to get our man for president? I had one brother named Moses, also a great promoter, always looking for some solid fight. I told him to go to the polls and vote with his heart and soul. Instead of voting once, he voted twice. But now he's down in jail, no one to go in bail. The judge some said that he refused a fine. He's in the jailhouse now. He's in a jailhouse now. I told the boy to stay at home and let those people get it alone. He's in a jailhouse now. Remember New York City? Folks said it was one city. Landlords had raised that rent so high. We hugged around that town. Out of all our hustling ground, we couldn't find that rent, no way we tried. My mother took in washing, and my sister done that ironing. I hepped around the town by shining shoes. But my daddy walked around just like he owned New York town, spending all those money by moves and boots.
What's happened?
All in the jailhouse now. All in the jailhouse now. Thanks to the mocha mate, that rent all was stealing every cent. All in a jailhouse, I mean, all in a jailhouse now. I went out last Friday, I met a big brown girl named Ida. I told her I was a swellest dude laying around the town. She started to call me honey, you know I got busy and started to spend my money. We took it up a cavalry in the good main town. Well, we was drinking every minute. I made sure I was in it. I was fine to make her ginger by the gallon. But when I went to pay that man, I found that poor girl pain in my pocket where my money was. She's in a graveyard now, stupid. She's in a graveyard now. I told the judge right to his face, that woman came without her place. She's in a graveyard, I mean, she's in a graveyard now.